Siya talumpati ng panauhing tagapagsalita na isa rin sa naging regional commander ng Army Special Forces, si Defense Secretary Voltaire Gasmin. Kanyang pinalalahanan ang mga kasundaluhan na huwag baliwali ng tema ng selebrasyon na nagsasabing ang kasundaluhan ay tagapagtanggol at kabalikat ng bawat Pilipino tungo sa kapayapaan at kaunlaran.
I trust that your professional example would be emulated by the other commands and units of our armed forces. As ever, with your genuine patriotism, I have no doubt that you will be true to your theme, tagapagtanggol at kabalikat ng bawat Pilipino tungo sa kapayapaan at kaunlaran.
Sinimulang binuo ang Philippine Army Special Forces Regiment noong June 25, 1962, na ang unang-unang na talagang commander ay ang dating Pangulo, dating AFP Chief, dating Defense Secretary at dating PCINP Chief Fidel Tabaco Valdez Ramos na hindi nakadalo sa pagtitipon.
The role of our Special Forces Regiment in the current setting for national security endeavors becomes important as we sustain the implementation of our internal peace and security plan, Bayanihan.
Isa pang nagsilbing commander ng halos 37 taon sa Special Forces, si dating NDRRMC Executive Director Benito Ramos, na mula sa pagiging foot soldier, siya ay nagretirong Major General sa AFP.
Since the day one of my service in the Army, up to retirement, I stayed here for 36 years, never been relieved. My world revolved around the Special Forces. So I became a regiment commander of the Special Forces, I think the ninth commander of these forces.
So ano may papayo mo doon sa mga aspiring papasok?
All the officers' ambition is to become a regiment commander of the Special Forces, once NSF, always NSF. So ang maipayo ko lang, mahalin natin ito, Special Forces, because this is an elite unit that can deliver the goods insofar as military services are concerned.
Si retired Major General Benito Ramos. Samantala, ang 18th regional commander ng Special Forces ngayon ay si Colonel Donato San Juan. Iyan ang DCRS News sa Fort Ramon, magsaysay sa Palayan City, Nueva Ecija. RH 911, Bing Formento, naglilingkod sa pagbabalita.